Hi, this is just a quick video just to show how I clean the Hirewind linear rails. These are MGN7s, I think 7mm wide. I ordered these and they were looking pretty good, but they were super catchy as they rolled up and down. I greased this one, but it's still a bit catchy, so I figured I'd make a bath that I can use some isopropyl alcohol to wash it. And I've done this already for a couple and it seems to work pretty good. So this bath is design printed. I'll put the link on printables. Once you've put your rail in, you can okay, and then just top this up slightly. With enough to give it a good wash. And then you can slide your rail backwards and forwards. And once you start doing it, after about five times, it starts to get super loose. And it seems to work so well that when you take it out of the bath, you really got to be careful you don't lose the carriage off the end, because it's so loose and easy. So just keep doing this for a minute more. All right, that's looking pretty good. Anyway, just saving that. Might want to use that later, although it's contaminated with grease. But it's probably good for a few more washes. Just put that out of the way. Yeah, it's a case of taking the rail out. I'll just tip it out and dry it off. And then just lubricate it again. But once it's out, you can tell it's amazingly loose. It seems to work beautifully.